The signing of a memorandum of understanding between Vision Group and the Ganda Boys to promote culture and tradition was held at the Vision Group headquarters in Kampala. The agreement is aimed at identifying and raising awareness of culture and traditions, as well as people's origins. To enter the competition, participants have to make a one-minute video using their mobile phones, singing the Buganda anthem, and send it to 0776-877-528, which will also be viewed on Bukedde TV.
Kale tukubiriza bana Uganda bonna abakwatibwa ensonga eno okwaya maloboozi gaabwe ku butambi. Obutambi obwo bujja kusunsulwa ate tulabe ng'omulimu guno tugutwala mu maaso nga tukozesa ekitiibwa kya Buganda.
The selection process will be done at the Makere School of Music by Ganda Boys, Makere music teachers with the help of music experts from the UK. 60 people will be selected for a boot camp from where they'll be taken to the UK to join an orchestra and record the Buganda anthem. Dennis Mugaga of Ganda Boys explained that the aim is to promote their culture and traditions, so he encouraged the public to participate in the competition.
Okusobola okubeera nti naffe tubeera n'omuwaatwa mu nsi yonna era n'okumanyika.
Don Wanyama, the Vision Group CEO, thanked the Ganda Boys for promoting culture and tradition and urged people to participate in the competition.
Ganda, but like you're saying, beyond that really is a message about culture, the need for people to know their identity, their values, what identifies them. And I think that's a very important message. There's so much globalization today and all these waves going on, but people need to be rooted one way or the other. You must understand your sense of belonging.
Later, the Ganda Boys visited Bukedde Studios to talk to its listeners. The partnership was initially launched on Wednesday last week at Serena Hotel, where Prince David Wasajja declared the Ganda Boys as heroes. Report compiled by David Tamale for the news.